What's up, you guys? Back with another video. Today it's going to be a bit of a short video. It's because I'm just going to be talking about the leaks that we've got for Respawnables, and it's of course about the Reiju Shotgun. And in my previous video, I've said that I'm going to be talking about it, and now is the time that I'm going to talk about it and show you guys how the video's like, the shotgun's like, and what kind of leaks that are shown. So let's get into it. So the source of the leaks are coming from Wiki, by the way, and I just want to let you guys know, and I'll also leave a link in the description about this Reiju Shotgun. So links will be in the description about it, and I'll talk about other leaks that people are showing, and we'll get to that later. But first, let's just talk about the leaks, that the original leaks. So Reiju Shotgun now. It says that you need you don't have to be in any level, and the cost is, of course, you need to finish the final. It's the final prize of the event, so you need to finish this. You need to finish the fourth trial in order to get this weapon. Okay, now the stats says for the damage it's 2, range is 2, accuracy is 3, and agility is 4. Now when I look at the stats, it looks like a balanced weapon. But what I know is that it's an overpowered weapon, and I can tell you guys why, but I'll explain that later. And then the overview, it says the clip size is of course 6, so there's gonna be 6 bullets for this weapon, and firing type is obviously gonna be a single shot, so it's gonna be similar to how a shotgun would shoot. The classification, obviously, it's a shotgun. And then there's no guides released yet, so we have to wait. And apparently an unknown player by the name of Spotterbane has this weapon. And we don't know who that is, but many people speculate that this is Rohit Gamer, a YouTuber, or... it has to be Rohit Gamer. So if it's not, then this is probably one of those Wiki admins that have Respawnables, and you know, because there were previous leaks about some other weapons, and those leaks were from the official Wiki admins, and they did a gameplay of a leaked weapon, which was of course the Heavy Shatterer. So if you guys don't know that, that's how it happened. So it could be the admins, or it could be Rohit Gamer. Or it can maybe be Calm Down too. I know for a fact that I Chase, Calm Down, and Rohit Gamer have this weapon by now. DL gave it to them for free because of how they sponsored, how they showcased each and every bundle, and attracted viewers to get more of these bundles and stuff. So that's why DL rewarded them with a free final prize. So they should have this weapon. And I need to talk about another YouTuber who people claim that person also has the weapon, but I'm going to talk about it. It says the Rager is a weapon first introduced on the Atom Khan update. It can only be obtained by finishing the final trial of the Atom Khan special ability. Okay, the special ability is that it boosts your fire rate and reload speed for a short amount of time. So it's an active skill. So I think you have to press a button or something, or maybe, I think you have to press a button in order to activate the skill. So that's the ability, and that's what its active skill is all about. And the picture shows it right here. So it's called Skill Rage, increases the reload speed and rate of fire temporarily. And that's pretty much it. Those are the leaks so far. Okay, now I want to talk about a YouTuber. So this YouTuber, his name is iDroid. I think it's iDroid or iDroid Gamer. I can't remember like fully his name, but he basically showcased a video of him holding the Reiju Shotgun. Now a lot of people are speculating, or a lot of people are saying that he has the weapon, and I want to clarify that he does not have the Reiju Shotgun. He basically, what he did was he called it a simulated gameplay. So he said it in his videos that it's a simulated gameplay, because what simulated is basically is it just shows a similar case of how it functions in its performance. So what he did was when he went to the shop of his account, there was a picture of Rage of Shock, and people thought that he has the weapon, but apparently he does not. Because when we saw a gameplay of him doing a simulated gameplay, he showed he was holding a shotgun, a regular shotgun, and it had 8 bullets in the clip. And not only that, the reload button had a picture of the Rage of Shock, and so from there you can tell that he did some photoshopping and some editing to his videos to say that it's a simulated gameplay. So basically he's not scamming it or anything, or it's not a fake video, but he basically said it's a simulated gameplay. So you guys are claiming that he has the weapon, but he doesn't. So I just wanted to let you guys know that. And other YouTubers as well, they just said, oh, they didn't do the same thing as iDroid did, but they're pretty much like talking about the weapon, and they just use this picture in one of their videos. But that's how it goes. So this is the Rage of Shock, and this is what the leaks we got so far. When more leaks come out, I'm going to be talking about them in my next videos. And I think the leaks will probably come next week, maybe, or maybe this is these are the final leaks, and then we just have to wait for the weapon. We're not sure, but we have to wait. And tomorrow, of course, is going to be the next trial, so I'm going to be posting a video either tomorrow or the day after tomorrow, or maybe soon. So guys, stay tuned. Thanks for watching this video. Leave a like, smash that like button, whatever. Comment down below about what you think about this shotgun. Hit the subscribe button to show support if you guys like the content of this channel. And if you have a YouTube app, hit the bell notification on this channel so you can stay updated with my latest videos. And stay tuned.